Machu Picchu protected their children? Our mothers were the most overprotective in the greater Machu Picchu metropolitan area. They forced their children to live in this walled mountain city.
Those walls do look safe.
Walls that keep out danger, keep out knowledge. Our young people never learned to survive on their own. So when they grew up, they were no match for the conquistadors.